The daughter of former slaves, this champion of education made it her sole pursuit in life to provide opportunities for Black youth in the early 1900s. With just 6 quarters, $1.50, she started the Literary and Industrial Training School for Negro Girls in Daytona Beach, Florida. About 25 years later, it merged with Boys School to form a well-respected four-year university, which propelled thousands of young people to success. Friend and advisor to President Franklin Roosevelt, her reach extended beyond her school to affect the entire nation. She's Mary McLeod Bethune, and what she did matters.